Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Some more stuff over there. I just want to take a look at my surroundings here. Throatstone Manufactory, Bridge, Mill. Evidently, we've been to all the Throatstone areas, I guess. Unless some of this stuff over here is. But it looks further away. Yeah, I just want to check my charges on this stuff. That's good. Do I have any petty soul gems? No. Okay. Oops. Ooh, what we got here? Oh! There's a well shaft here. And a standard health potion. Anything else up here? I don't know. Nothing of use in these crates, so. Oh. Got a mystical symbol. And a nice furry rat. That didn't work out very well. Yeah, just look around after an arrow goes in you. Oh, it's not a mystical symbol, it's these things. Fake me out. Damn you. I could have sworn it was, like the same color. Then again. Nah, I think it faked me out again. Silver steel works, yeah. Well, master. 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 I have one. Gotta make it count. Enhanced dexterity potion. Wow, 8 lockpicks. Never seen that many in one shot. And a standard magic potion. Mana increase for 60 points for 3 minutes. 2 Undisa's Key Expert. Grave Curse Rank 4. I can sell that. And Void Salts. And salt. Yeah, why not? Oh, skeleton. Shipment? Oh. Saruna, you... poophead. You know exactly that I can't handle the bow. Do you really think you're being funny by hiding the key up in there? Stonecutter Froshlag will kill me if I don't bring it back. Who's Saruna and who's Stonecutter Froshlag? Handle the bow. With a bow. Not sure, but okay. That might make sense later. I don't know. Can't jump. Well. Oh, completed! Fetch the notes about the black stones from Archmagister Merrayil. Well, I guess we gotta go back. If we wait too long... We gotta come back here. This didn't even show up on the map, this thing. I want to see something though. Should we? There's a quest around here. Andrasta Brave Blood. You know, we're gonna come back here. Yeah, I'll come back through the Myra Tower Fogville. We gotta go talk to him. Sorry, you're gonna go poof. Returning. Prepare to be banished. And then, be banished. Oh, what's that? What'd I turn on? I have auto run for Z? Wait a second.
Already dark? Oh my, how the time flies by.
Okay.
Yes?
No. I just finished playing another game, in case you guys are wondering what the hell was going on there. Where to switch from third person to first person was another key. So I temporarily forgot which key it was here. Thalgard was polluted 6136 after Starfall through an irresponsible thing. Alright, let's see what he knows about black stones. Fetch some notes about the black stones. And I'm probably not going to be going after them right away.
The fabled prodigy. I hope you can live up to what they say about you. I really do.
I don't care what you hope about.
Yes, it makes
Is
sense.
It now? Remind me.
Hello.
Hello, Archmagister. Yes. Archmagister.
Yes, that's just yes. Why can't
it ever be easy? How is the reconstruction of the beacon coming along?
Well, finding out about the black stones was definitely a great step forwards, but still, we're left with a myriad of questions. Sometimes I feel pathetic, to be honest. Like a child, asked to understand the functioning of a starling airship.
Yeah, I remember this part. I guess you did gather those notes?
Ah, yes. Here. There they are.
Thanks.
I've marked the most relevant parts, so you don't have to read the entire book.
Oh, good.
Just see if they tell you anything that could give you a clue as to where you should start searching. I will be waiting at the beacon.
You don't wait too long.
Yes? Have you found any of the stones yet?
I haven't moved. Find the black stones according to Lexel's note. 0 of 3. That doesn't work. Oh, well, that was quick. Alright. You didn't have a lot to say. Let's see, notes. Lexel's notes. Black Stones, an essay. Written by Lexel Merrayil, Archmagister of the Holy Order. On the following pages, Lexel illustrates the origin and myth of the Black Stones, as well as various speculations about them. You can see a total of 3 bookmarks inside the tome. I'm not sure if I'd... You know, this is kind of like a journal, sort of. Yeah, not sure if I'll read this for the books of Enderal. I'll probably just read it here, because you can't read the whole thing anyway. First bookmark. And so the question remains, if the quarrels in the lineage of the Dalgais are ultimately not to be also blamed on the Black Stone, it is certain that Giro Dalgais, whose fascination for rare materials was commonly known, brought the stone from a peddler from Kira for a sixpence, presumably without being aware of what it actually was. Giro's descendant, Keteran Dalgais, became of the mightiest men of all Enderal due to the business of his noble house. Despite his evident misanthropic character traits, Keteran had and has a certain fondness for tradition and cherishes his father's collection of stones like life itself. If someone had to make assumptions on the whereabouts of the Black Stones on Enderal, it would be well advised to seek an audience with Dalgais himself. Second bookmark. To this day, one of the Black Stones remains in possession of the Andralian noble house Dalvaric. Dalvaric? That's our friend. Jespar Dalvaric? Even though today is almost utterly obliterated, excluding 2 offspring, him and his sister, it is debatable where the Black Stone is currently located, just as debatable as to if the Dalvaric even knew about the nature of this relic. A starting point would be the estate of the family, although it has been completely burned down during a tragic accident 3 decades ago. Third bookmark. It is known that the Order of the Apothecary was at one point in possession of a stone. However, searching for more detailed clues is in vain. The apothecary claimed persistently it was lost, yet knowing what to make of this is, of course, questionable. So, Dalgais Estate. I think that's here in Ark. Unless it's a different estate. That's the place I couldn't get into. I needed a key or something. And then we can talk to... I keep forgetting his name. Our friend, our companion, Jespar. You can talk to him about this, I guess. And then that, the apothecary. There's an order of apothecary down in the Undercity. Maybe we can talk to them about that. There's not a named person down there, though. At least, well, there might be now. Of the machine in flight, it also a song in the silence. Enter Keteran Dalgais's estate. Kind of organism. It's tough. All the dead souls, I guess. See Jespar in a dancing nomad. Okay. Started Angel. Oh my god. We got all these quests now. Ask the apothecary in the Undercity about the Black Stone. Right, okay. Find a Dalvaric's Black Stone and bring it to Archmagister Merrayil. Find the apothecary's Black Stone and a Dalgais Black Stone.
What are you getting at? It's the Grand Master's will. And if I have to choose between working with those heretics or the cleansing, I know my choice.
Yes, I know. It's just odd. This place is holy, and it wounds me to see those mages desecrated with every second word they say. Anyway, enough of the chit-chat. I have to get going. The novices are waiting for me.
Of course. May your path always be even, brother.
And yours.
Well, these walls are made out of stone. How are they so thin?
Let's hope he knows what he's doing.
Let's hope these walls actually don't fall apart by how thin they are.
Blazes! It's dark already? Time really does fly by.
There's light coming through the window. Alright, I'm out of here. Getting weirded out by the conversations. So, Blacklight Part 1. Amidst all the bad news, there is also a ray of hope. The Arcanist found what is missing for igniting the beacon, energy. We need three ancient artifacts called Black Stones, which we have to place in the sockets of the beacon to provide the needed energy. These stones are legendary jewels, which, according to Merrayil, provide their wielder great power, but in turn drive them mad. He thinks that the High Ones are also the creators of these stones. So that's why we have to find those three. And an angel. According to the notes of the Archmagister, one of the Black Stones was once in possession of the League of the Apothecary. I should ask them for it. The nearest place to do so would be the Pest House? In the Undersea? Pest House? They didn't call it that. They called it the Home of the Apothecary, I think. According to Lexel's notes, one of the stones are in possession of the noble family of the Dalvarics, Jespar's family. Does he know that? I should search for him in the Dancing Nomad. Oh, I'll do that now. Song of Silence. According to Lex, one of the Black Pearls was last seen in the family property of the Dalgais, a powerful noble house of the Ark which owns both a tar pit as well as many sulfur mines in the Powder Desert. It seems I have to speak with Keteram Dalgais. Myself, sulfur mines. If I want to learn something about the stone's whereabouts, his estate is located in the Noble's Quarter in Ark on the left side of the river. Got it. Alright, let's talk to Jespar and then I guess we'll head for the estate. It's supposedly very difficult. You know, I was just at the Dancing Nomad too. Foreign Quarter, I think? Whenever you make decisions, you need to keep in mind that most people are only telling their version of the truth or just lying. Alright, good. I got it right. Foreign Quarter. See if he's still here. He was here last time I went in here. Just before I found, the poor girl murdered.
In old bed, Zoro.
My dear.
I have a feeling that in the innkeeper, Ulfur Featherdance might know where Jespar is.
Malfassi's blessings.
Did you happen to see my friend Jespar? Tall, gray hair, bluish coat.
That pretty boy, you mean? Aye, he was here yesterday, all night long, with some noble woman. Haven't seen him since though. He looked a little battered, if you ask me. You know him well.
Noble woman. I guess you could say that, yes.
I see. You know what? If you're looking for him anyway, could you give him this once you find him? A courier brought it along a few hours ago.
A package? Did the courier tell you who it's from?
Aye. A young woman, apparently. Maybe one of his beloved. Who knows? Seemed urgent, though. Anyway, I need to get back to work. I'll tell the guy you were looking for him if he comes back.
As you receive the package, a scribbled piece of paper drops out of it. Pursue the first hint, pursue the second hint. Well, I think I know where that river is. Shut up, lady. As I'm moving along, she tells me to move along. Well, I'm going to go to the locations on the map. But how would I run into Jespar there? Jespar has not received the map. I got it. So why would he be there?
My dame.
Flatter. The third hint. The first hint. The second hint.
Sit on their asses and hope things settle themselves. Idiots.
Is it behind the dancing little man?
I just don't respect.
Watch yourself. The streets aren't safe this time of the day.
You watch yourself. Or is that just leading me to a door? That's a door there. There's two that way. One up. Wait a second.
Madame?
It's up. Up there. Hey, I've been up here, I think. Different stairs.
Greetings.
Hi, I'm looking for something. You guys follow me all over the place. This is the way I came in. Alright, never mind the two over there. There's another. Well, let's turn this off then. Okay, so one's in the gatehouse, one's in the heartland, and one's in the sewers. What the hell? Okay, so one is in the gatehouse.
Greetings!
Instead of following me all over the place, can you help me look for whatever this thing is?
What the heck do you think you're doing?
What?
You've committed a crime. Pay your fine right now, or you'll go straight to jail.
I didn't do anything, I'm just walking around here. Here.
Alright, be glad this is Enderal and not where you come from. Otherwise, you'd already be on a cross.
Oh, brother. This is just delaying me in my quest. Now my stuff's in here. This is not getting me any closer to my goal. I know where to find it though. More or less.
Some shifts never end.
There's some stairs. Here we go. Okay, I thought I knew where it was. Maybe wrong set of stairs. Hi. Doing some hard time in here. No, it's not gonna be in here. Okay. I thought it was in a room and down some stairs, so maybe. Did I drop this stuff, or did they just throw my crap all over the place? I might have dropped this last time, realizing I couldn't carry it all. I can't actually carry much more than that anyway, so. Alright. Hope we don't get interrupted like that again. Here it's just telling me about the barrack quarters. Right, because it's in the, what do you call it? It's in the gatehouse, not the prison. How do I get out of here? Why doesn't it do that again just for walking around there, and then I can't get the hint. Maybe the hint will just say, stay out of the gatehouse. That's out. Are you sure it's out here? It's telling me to go in the gatehouse. Watch, it tells me to go back in there. Stay away from me. I don't want people arresting me. Foreign quarter. Field near the mill. Back to the foreign quarter. I do explore the world off the beaten path. I like this image. All right, we need to actually go to the barrack quarter. So how do I get there from here? I guess I'm just gonna hit a street sign thing if we can find one. Not finding one. Fortress kitchen. I need to explore in there. Now that I have the Arbiter more powerful spells, I might indeed be able to do so. Okay, so what is this? This is the marketplace. I want... I really gotta do it this way? I can't find a street. I'm never in this area, that's why I don't know where it is. Wait. Here, maybe? Foreign quarter, though. Okay. They're both in the Heartland. Well, the sewers are ahead, though. Is that where that is? The sewers? So it's not through the gatehouse, it was just having me, like, cut through the gatehouse to leave or something. Okay. I think I've been down here. Evidently, I haven't been in the sewers. Oh, there's a ghost skeleton. Can I summon? Just too close to the city. Oh, I'm in combat. All right. Yeah, wrong way, buddy. Oh, he's stuck. Conjured Guardian. Nice. Okay, good. I was afraid I couldn't summon you because it was too close to the city. Oh boy. I need to sell stuff. Well, I think I'm carrying something that's heavy and not that. Yeah, drop the rune sword actually. Interesting. Did not know this was here. Pretty big area. Lots of tunnels and stuff. What skulls do we have? Expert. All we have is expert. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep there, definitely. Okay. Some blueprints I can sell. Fire salt, standard mana potion. Moonstone ingot. Salt, I'll do the corundum. Back up. Back up. How'd you get in here? Oh! They always scare me somehow. They're just rats. It's dead, okay. It's dead and faking me out. Up. Ow. Bye. Boom. Kind of a limited use, anyway, down here. So I know I'm probably not even heading towards this thing, I'm just... Now we have to explore. And while we're here... Find the hint, whatever it is. Don't push me. Looks like a big open area, actually. He's pushing me towards the enemy.